Are you looking to get rid of an old toilet? If you have a two-piece toilet, the tank and bowl must be separated before you place it at the curb. This helps ensure the health and safety of the city's collection crews. To properly separate a two-piece toilet, use the necessary tools to remove the bolts that secure the tank to the bowl. Then gently lift the tank from the bowl. If any part of the toilet breaks during removal, the broken pieces must be placed in a cardboard box that is marked broken glass. Broken pieces can't be left in the tank or bowl. You can now safely place your toilet curbside for collection. For more information on large and bulky item collection, visit vaughan.ca/waste.